gonna make a fort, and it's gonna say no girls allowed, and it's gonna be like JK, girls allowed if they have nice boobs.
You don't say.
Yeah.
Nicest. Only the nicest.
Only the finest of ample bosom.
Wow. Really? The finest of ampleness? How ample and how fine.
Hey, ground shaking.
Really? Wow, I missed all that. We gotta do something about these sheeps again. Like, we have more
sheeps
animals to
deal. Sheeps fall off. Corral those sheeps.
Yeah. I'm going with your cutaway.
Great sheep. Great stats.
Yeah, these sheep are kind of an issue, aren't they? These sheep are a serious fucking issue.
Yeah, we're kind of full issues.
Looking at the bridge, and I just see sheep.
Yeah.
They're picketing, obviously.
They're what?
They're picketing.
Oh. You can't have our wool.
You can't take your wool.
You can't take our wool.
You'll never take our freedom.
Exactly.
Then we corral them into small pens and take their freedom?
Yep. Pretty much.
Man,
they can take our lives, but they can't take our freedom. Well, unless they kill us and then reanimate us with mindless zombies, and I guess we'll be taking our freedom too.
Yeah. Pretty much.
I am in this tree, sir.
Well.
No,
how do you know
look,
the tree likes you being in it?
It doesn't, because I'm cut into pieces.
But that poor defenseless tree, what did it ever do to you, sir?
Grew.
Ooh, sniz. I never would guess that answer.
Well, I've hauled out this tree. I'm going to live in it now.
Hmm.
This tree literally
Goodbye.
Took an entire
Forever.
Axe to cut down, and I'm still cutting it down.
You cut trees?
Sometimes I cut bush.
Anyway. Yes.
Kind of gross.
Hey.
I would not go down there for that kind of thing.
Well, something.
She has a responsibility to do that herself.
Wow. Wow.
Gross, man. You're
just,
gross.
Just wow.
You should feel gross.
Well, if I'm making fat stacks of money for cutting bush. Then...
Oh, I know why those. Oh, no. Wow.
What?
I know why these, chests in the houses don't line up with the other ones. Come,
why?
Come look at this, MC. Look at this.
They're different colors, right?
See, that one's orange or black, and this one's red.
Yeah.
This is a trap chest.
Oh, well, what was the trap?
Nothing. Watch, if you put a redstone coming off it and you open it, see the redstone go off?
And that's actually really cool.
It's a trap chest. Good thing there was nothing. If there was TNT under them, it would have set it off.
Hey, so I just want to shove the sheep in here. There's already a fence here.
Oh yeah, we can do that.
So guys, I want to know, should I stop planting trees?
You probably can for a while. Well,
guys, I want to know.
Unless you want to keep treeing the entire time.
Sheep, get off this bridge and come with me.
It's really up to
I may
you.
Lose some of you.
Sheep. I can show you the world.
What does she file?
After I make a carpet out of you.
Oh, we're not in the snapshot again. We can't make carpet.
Oh yeah, I forgot about
it's
that.
It's just in snapshot?
Yes.
I read about it, but I never tried it.
It's in snapshot, that's why.
Sheepy, sheepy, sheepy.
I thought you were making...
Sheepy, 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 sheepy. They got lost.
The stairs?
The sheep.
No, I thought you were making stairs.
I'm going to, as soon as we get these sheep inside.
Huh.
Something, something Starlight Sheepy.
Starlight Express, Starlight Express.
I'm a lumberjack and that's okay. Cutting wood in and out all day.
These sheep are trying to fight to get in. Neither one's gonna yield. Come check this shit out.
I'm cutting down the, whatchamacallit again. For more cobble.
You can call me Tree Miser.
Everywhere two sheep
go,
arrive, only
tree.
One sheep enter.
Wow.
You've got the woolly dome?
The woolly dog. That's terrible. That's just terrible, sirs.
Or AKA, never mind. I'm not even gonna say what I was gonna say.
How's it going?
Sheep fights.
Sheep fights. Is that like hobo fights?
Yeah, okay, I need to destroy another thing of
hobos.
Fence, obviously. Or else they're just gonna retardedly keep doing this.
Probably. They're sheep, that's
guys,
what they do.
We've got like 4 stacks of wood without making panels. Planks, I mean.
Probably could chill out in the wood for a while if you want to do something else.
I don't know. All I know is wood, man.
That's your life? That's all you've ever known?
Hey,
you don't
maybe
know
you should learn some cobble.
God, I don't know, man. That sounds hard.
It is, actually. It's a lot more responsibility than you think. That's a lot of coal. Yes.
What? Where'd you find coal?
Just across the way. You're destroying that church.
Dude, do you know how much cobble I got? Stack and a half.
You know who does? Know how much cobble you got?
Me.
God.
You now, because I told you.
Well, can't build
watching
the ark.
This shit?
I'm just saying, if you can't build the ark out of cobble.
I don't know.
I was thinking of a cobble boat for some reason. Just make a boat shape and see if something shows up. Probably not. I can wish it, though.
Yeah.
This does free up a lot of free space. Whoa!
Yeah, doesn't it?
That was dangerous. Let's make this less dangerous.
You can't make things less dangerous, I dare say.
Oh no, we can make things less dangerous. I insist that we make things less dangerous.
Oh, didn't you make a, whatchamacallit? There it is. Yeah, I just saw some lightning outside. That was pretty sweet. Sick.
Hmm?
Some lightning?
Lightning?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was all like flash. Yeah. It was like terrifying.
Ah, my sanity.
Alright, I got like 64 and 20 stairs. I'm gonna start staring.
This is retarded. I hate mining cobble. Why am I... Can someone else take a turn at this?
Why are you mining cobble?
I was taking turns at it, and then I built a bridge.
Yeah, I just cheated and just tore down a church for cobble. Because I didn't want to mine at all. Just saying.
Okay, I got 21 stairs.
Sheep, you made me put that stair upside down.
I'm just literally sitting here holding the button down.
Yeah, that's pretty much all you do.
How are you not digging the crap underneath it?
Because I angled it right.
Okay, good enough. You don't have to say it like that. Like, I was doing it wrong.
Okay, sorry. I didn't mean to offend you.
Where'd those torches go? I lost the torches that were right here. I broke them.
Beat them up.
Because this is dark again now.
Aww. At least nothing spawns on upside down stairs.
Nothing spawns on stairs, period. What's happening?
Blocking the way by fixing.
I think you're getting the torches, that's why.
I have a torch.
Then these torches are just casually disappearing.
I have 2 torches now.
I have 2. Lightning attack! I'm pretty sure Mother Earth's using lightning on me.
Aw, man. Something exploded out back.
I just heard that.
Yeah, we need more torches in this area. Okay, this looks ugly, but it's functional. It's all that matters right now.
Now we need railings so we don't die. I think I saw another pasture over here we can steal from.
Man,
God, this is hideous ugly.
They really do.
Trees are nice. They have a character.
Well, they give us apples for eating. Saplings for more trees, and for...
Oh, yeah, I call that coal. Yeah, wood's for stabbing. You know. You never use stabbing wood?
Shanking wood.
This is shanking wood. Exactly.
This is pod racing.
Is it? How's your cobblestone or your flint going?
My what?
I thought you were taking that up for flint.
No, no, I wasn't doing anything with flint.
That's a lie. Did you only get one sheep
no,
in there?
No, that takes too much work to dig up the entire yard and go from there.
Mia. Yeah. Wow, that's midnight
already.
Hey,
let's actually sleep in our beds. That might help.
Yes. Quite possibly. Come in.
It's my house. Get out.
What? I'm not in your house.
He just ran straight into my house and beelined to my bed.
Who? Did he?
Me.
A oh. Homosexual who just home invaded me.
I don't think I'm homosexual, but that's okay.
It's a comfy bed.
Hey, it's Goldilocks and the three bears. That leaves you two as bears.
You're Goldilocks? You're a girl?
Dude, I'd be rocking.
Kinda.
You heard it. He's a girl.
Why do I have sheep outside my house? What the fuck is this shit?
It's a sheep.
It's the sheep pasture.
I'm making a new house then.
You can make all the house. That's your house right there. That one's yours.
This one?
Yep.
With the sheep?
This one right here? Yeah. The one that you slept in?
Yeah.
With that. What sheep. Is that giant fat sheep? What the heck? What is this? Oh, it's two sheep heads together. That was crazy looking.
Where was the church?
See the giant missing area with the... It was right here.
It was right there, and he just demolished it.
Look how much room it frees up.
You're right. I'm gonna build here.
Your house is over there, though.
We could build a pasture. Here.
Yeah, we could. Might be useful.
There's plenty of extra fence right here, with more sheep in it, apparently.
I thought you put the sheep here.
No, I put the sheep in the other one.
Did this sheep just walk here by himself?
I guess the sheep just want to be penned.
Yeah, that one doesn't want freedom. He's like, nah. Yeah, pretty much. This thing's still running, yeah.
Aw, oh, man.
What?
That thing's probably so unsynced by now.
Sheep.
Nah, I don't know.
Okay, so back in Fangorn Forest, all
Fangorn.
The fucking orcs like to hang out.
Hey, I made us some fence.
Yeah. Well, there's a bunch of fence right here you can steal to make a pen.
Yeah, that's why I stopped making more.
I don't got an axe on me, otherwise I'd chop it down. I didn't bring an axe up. That was kind of stupid. Thank you.
I'm also making us some more fence. Because I have two stacks of 64 sticks.
Wow. Pen up some of these animals over here. Sheep pen.
There's 47 fence in the chest there.
Is there?
Mm-hmm. Why do you guys get big ass houses? I get this tiny dinky.
Your house
shack.
Is the same as mine.
Yeah.
I'm expand.
Huh?
I'm expanding. Fuck you guys.
I just cut the inside of my house out. That's all.
Yeah, there's a lot of unnecessary space in there. A lot of unnecessary wood.
Oh, MC did steal a huge one, but that's fine. I don't really care. It doesn't bother me.
Hey, Cass.
There. Made a sheep pen.
You can take these sheep, too. I may have made a boo-boo.
What'd you break?
Just casually glance over at our cobblestone generator.
Oh, no.
I don't get it.
What do you do?
No. You have to look at it from up here.
Can you make a penis? What?
You don't see it?
You put a...
I didn't.
What am I looking at down here?
Nothing. You'll notice later when you grow up.
Maybe
later
when you're an adult.
Loads.
What does sheep follow? Wheat? Come on, sheep. I'll just push you in there then. If you're not going to follow me. Come on, sheep. You too, sheep. Nope, you too. Why don't sheep want to follow me to their pens of life?
Because they're not pens of life.
Pretty sure they are. Get in there. Get in your pen of life.
So, are we fencing the walkway or are we fencing animals?
What do you mean? I'm fencing animals currently.
The walkway is also dangerous.
Everything's dangerous. You can fence the stairway if you want to. Nobody will stop you. You have a baby sheep.
There's enough wood there.
Whoa, that was another lightning. Nah. My recording time might be over soon.
You know, we could release this in larger chunks. I'm sure that'd be amusing.
I'm just thinking about the lightning. Power might go out, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Corrupt the video. Stupid. Yeah, I'm not so sure about 10-minute Minecraft videos. It's kind of weird. Just saying.
Yeah, well...
What?
I don't know.
What's wrong with the longer Minecraft videos?
I don't know.
Oops, how's it going?
Get out of it!
I'm getting the sheep!
Yeah. You guys are fighting.
Now the sheep's up following me, because you were like... Come on, sheep. Oh my god. Come on. Yeah, sheep, yeah. Hey, that actually worked.
Throw eggs at him.
I'm pretty sure I'm
snowballs.
Like...
Snowballs.
A sheep rattler now. Sheep rattler? I rattle sheeps. This is the best way to get animals into pens ever. Oh, I fell out. Somebody let me out. Like, they can get in, but they can't get out, because there's like a little thing beside it. It's awesome. It's ingenious, one might say. Or one might not say.
I don't know. What are you saying?
Ingeniosity.